one? You're obviously confused and aroused.
Well, you just started talking, Tom. Hi, Slurpcast fans. You may have noticed over the last few episodes that the chair that was filled by Rick Horchy for hosting has been occupied by the fabulous guest host, Bill Squire. Former friend of the show, previous guest host, and now back to friend of the show status. As it turns out...
Or someone that claims to be Bill Squire.
I think he's... I mean... There's a lot of recorded audio of him. I think it would be pretty easy to verify.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah.
Or someone does a really good impression of him.
That's, I've never even considered that as being something someone would want to do. Anyway, the long and the short of it is Rick's left the show. The simplest and easiest way to describe that would be over creative differences. So he's given us his blessing to continue. We wish him well. But Slurmcast, for better or for worse, is going to carry on.
If you guys really want it to. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, we'll do it anyway. It has nothing to do with you, the listeners.
I don't know why anyone listens to this.
They do. They really do. On that note, instead of just continuing on with Tom and I, we determined that having a third host in that other seat really helps things move along. So... without further ado, we'd like to introduce you to the new third host of Slurmcast, Michelle Burlingame.
Hello.
Hi.
Former guest. You jumped over guest host. You jumped over friend of the show status.
Just a jumper.
Straight into host chair, which is, I mean, Bill should be jealous, I think.
Yeah, I think so. It's like a... fans' dream come true to be on the show as a host, right?
Oh, absolutely.
All those Tuesday nights, they're booked now on your calendar.
I got a big chair to fill here.
Literally, it's a really big chair.
you're kind of a small girl.
I'm a small girl.
It's almost a Lily Tomlin kind of thing with Geraldine, I think, or Ernestine. I get them confused. There's an Ian in there somewhere.
I don't know who you're talking about.
Somebody who's old like me will understand.
Okay.
So that being said, welcome to the show, Michelle.
Thank you for having me.
This is obviously not a regular episode. This is straight up bonus content.
It is not filler.
Never
ever. Filler.
Never filler. And starting next week, we will get into Futurama season 4, and we're looking forward to that and the rest of you listeners coming along with us. If you have any thoughts, comments, questions, concerns, please send them to us at slurmcastpod@gmail.com. We'll maybe probably ignore them, but we like seeing them come in on the inbox.
Send me all of your hate mail, and I will read it and then delete it.
Yeah, yeah. Just direct it at Michelle, because it's obvious she's going to ruin the show.
Yeah.
Have a good week, everybody.